Hello guys, welcome to Amit Things. In this video, we will learn how to install the current MySQL version on Windows 11. For that, let us first go to the web browser. I am using Chrome, you can use any web browser. On Google, type MySQL and press enter. On pressing enter, the official website is visible. Click on it. Here is the official website. Go to downloads. Now go below. After reaching the downloads page, here click on MySQL community downloads. Now under MySQL community downloads, click on MySQL installer for Windows. Here it is. This is what we wanted. Available for Windows. It is written 32-bit but works for 64-bit as well. Herein we will go for the following version, the second one, 288 MB. Click on download to download it. Now click no thanks, just start my download. Now the download will begin. Here it is, 289 MB. Let's wait. The download completed. MSI file. Right click and select open. Minimize this. Now the setup started. Herein I'll select custom so that we know what we're installing. Now click next. We need to select the product. So at first click on MySQL servers, then MySQL server, and herein select MySQL 8.0 and select 8.0.35. Click on the following to move it. It will move. Okay, now go to applications. Click on MySQL shell. Go below and here in select 8.0.35 and click on it to drag. That's it. Click next. Now check requirements. You need to install Microsoft Visual C++ 2019. It will install on its own. Okay, and the failing requirements section will also vanish. So just click on it and herein you can see what it will install for both. That's it. Click execute and it will begin installing. Here it is, one by one. I agree. Click install. Here it is installing. The setup is successful. Click close. Installation done for both. Click next. The actual installation occurs here for 64-bit. Click execute. Now it is installing. The installation completed successfully. Click next. Product configuration ready to configure. Click next. Now the type and networking section is visible. It will take 3306 port, no problem. Keep the default and click next. Authentication method, keep the default, that is the strong password. Recommendation for authentication, click next. Now herein add your own password for MySQL. I'm repeating it again, add your own password. Okay, do not ask me for the password. You can add any password just like you do on Facebook or Twitter. Okay, I am adding the following password. You can use my password also. So this is the password for your own MySQL on localhost. That's it. And the admin is root here. That is, it is the root password. That is, you are the admin now. And this is the password for your account. Click next. Windows service fine. Click next again. Server file permissions, keep the default. Yes, give full access. So this is the place where your database will get saved. This is the location you can save and click next. Apply configuration, click execute. Now one by one it will implement all these steps. The configuration is successful, click finish. Configuration complete, click next. Start MySQL. After setup, keep it as it is and click finish. Now only a single step is left. For that step, go to C drive, program files, and herein you can find MySQL. Here it is, MySQL. What you need to do, you need to just click on it. Click on server 8.0, bin, and copy this path. Now we will set the path. Right click and copy, that's it, minimize. Go to start, type environment variables. Type environment variables. Herein you need to click on edit the system environment variables, okay? Click open here. Now under advanced, go to environment variables. Here and go to path, double click. Under system variables, click new. Right click and paste the same path which we copied, the bin part, click OK. OK and the last OK, that's it. Now go to start, type cmd, click on open to open the command prompt. Now under command prompt, type MySQL space hyphen hyphen version and press enter. We successfully installed MySQL 8.0.35. Now let us start a server. Type MySQL hyphen u space root space hyphen p. Now what is this? Hyphen u means your user, which was root. If you remember, you are the admin, you are the root user. Okay, admin is the root user, always remember. Hyphen p is for the password, that's it. Now when you will press enter, you need to enter the same password you set before. Press enter, enter the same password. Press enter now and you'll successfully enter your MySQL. Here it is, you entered it. Okay, now you can type show databases and press semicolon, press enter. Here in the default databases are visible. Now let us create a database quickly. Let's say create database. Database name, let's say the database name is AmitDB, semicolon, press enter. Here it is, query OK. Query OK, that means successfully created. Type the same command, show databases, that's it, semicolon and press enter. Now you can see your new database is visible. Now if you want to learn how to create a table and the entire working of MySQL operations and everything else, you can refer the link in the description of this video for a free MySQL course. Thank you for watching the video.